Hello.
Hi.
Mrs. Marlowe, yes?
Harper, yes.
Do, come in.
It's a beautiful house.
Apple from the garden?
Yeah, it was delicious.
No. Mustn't do that. Forbidden fruit.
Oh, God, sorry, I'm
joking. You're tormented.
It feels more like...
haunted.
Yeah. My husband went upstairs to our balcony and let himself go.
You must wonder why you drove him to it.
I didn't drive him to it.
I think it'd be true. But if you had given him the chance to apologize, he'd still be alive.
What? Stay away from me.